Welcome to Really News Channel. Researchers at Bilkent University in Turkey claim to have developed Diagnovir, a diagnostic kit that uses nanotechnology to detect COVID-19 in 10 seconds. In the method, a swab is taken from a person's mouth and mixed with a solution and then added to a pathogen detection chip. The chip then reportedly detects the infection by receiving a fluorescent signal. For more details, click on the link below in the description. Do subscribe, share, and comment.